Eilish has a new documentary coming soon. Here is everything we know. I'm Gabi Conti.
I'm Jana Rosenberg, and this is your 24/7 celebrity news. It might be a beat before we hear a new Billie Eilish album, but the good news is you won't have to wait too long to see her new documentary. The most exciting thing about this documentary probably is how Billie is one of the biggest pop stars in the world, but even her super fans don't know everything about her. Well, that will change in Billie's first documentary, The World's a Little Blurry, which will give fans an inside look at Billie's day-to-day life. Currently, the full trailer hasn't dropped yet, but Billie did recently release the first teaser. In this, we can see clips of her biggest songs, and it seems like we will get to know everything about Billie starting from the beginning, as that is what the cute family video at the end seems to hint. This is so exciting.
Yeah.
I feel like her family is kind of a mystery. Like, we know Phineas, her brother, obviously, he writes a lot of her music with her.
And then her mom was an actress, mm-hmm. like a very successful actress, right?
Yeah, I think so. And we saw her mom in the, James Corden did like a carpool karaoke and her mom was in it.
I feel like that, I remember that video very vividly, and I feel like that video was probably like the deepest look we
got.
Totally, yeah. Because we saw her room, we saw where they recorded the album, we met her pet tarantula. And I feel like other than that, like we really don't know much. She keeps everything really tight-lipped from her personal life to, you know, even when she's gonna release new music. Mm-hmm. So, and also we don't know much about her childhood.
Definitely not.
We just know that she was a big Justin Bieber fan.
Hilarious.
Which is great.
Amazing.
But that's literally all we know about her childhood. We don't know what she was like as a kid. We don't know, like, even what she's like in school. So these are all new information that we'll be getting very soon.
Totally. I feel like the fans need this, especially her super fans. Honestly, the year 2020, like, we need this.
We need this. Well, it'll be, unfortunately, it's coming next year. But you will, I get the full trailer, I feel like, is going to be dropping very soon if they just drop the teaser.
Definitely. Something to look forward to.
Something to look forward to, guys. Okay, but that's really about all that we do know is the teaser that we just mentioned, as full details of the documentary are still being kept a secret. But judging by that teaser, it looks like we'll get to see how Billie became the artist that she is today. It also seems that fans will get to see what new project she's been working on, if any. Recently, Phineas got real about the timeline for Billie Eilish's next album. Since the pandemic, Billie and Phineas have been hard at work on Billie's next album, as the two have a clear vision of what the rest of their year will look like for the duo's music career. Since Billie dropped My Future on July 30th, fans have been speculating that Grammy-winning singer would drop a new album this year. Well, Phineas had just set the record straight about when we can expect new music from him and Billie, which is unfortunately not anytime soon.
I know, but at least when we do get it, like Phineas had said, he's like, I want it to be a fun post-COVID upbeat album. And I'm so here for that because, you know, Billie's like very emotional singer. She's like a lot of emotional, slow, sad songs. So I'm kind of excited to see this new evolution of Billie.
Well, the other thing too is that with the movie, with the documentary, there actually could be debuting a new song.
Ooh,
because that happens a lot. Like a lot of times when musicians do documentaries, there's a song that comes out of it. Like I'm keeping thinking of like Taylor Swift's documentary, there was like a new song that came from it. So
totally.
So at least there's that, guys.
There is that. So when Billie dropped My Future a few months ago, she told fans what this motivation song really meant. She emailed her fan base saying, recently, the song has also taken on a lot of new meaning in the context of what's happening in the world right now. The future feels uncertain and crazy right now, but I think we need to be ready to put the work in. And if we do that, we could be hopeful and excited for our future. Since fans got that email, they thought that maybe Billie meant that the state of the world is actually inspiring her and Phineas to make new music, much like Taylor Swift surprised fans with Folklore. Well, Phineas just set the record straight, saying, actually, that isn't exactly true at all. He also said he doesn't want fans to get their hopes up that there will be a new album this year in case the two cannot deliver, as he told the Herald Sun that he and Billie don't want their new music to be a bummer COVID record. I respect that. I'm totally all here for that. I will say I needed Folklore, Taylor Swift. I like needed that at that time.
Well, Folklore was literally like that cozy cardigan in that song Cardigan.
So good.
Like that is what that album felt like. It was like a warm hug that we all needed because we were all feeling really depressed.
Absolutely.
And it was perfect. So something that we might learn in this documentary is maybe a little bit more about Billie's personal life. When it comes to Billie's love life, fans are pretty much in the dark. She sings love songs, but she's never been romantically linked to anyone, which apparently is intentional. As Billie recently said that yes, she's been in relationships, she just is never going to tell fans about them. Billie recently talked to Roman Kemp on Capital Breakfast, where she said, I definitely want to keep that private. I can't even imagine. I think about it sometimes. I think about the people that have made their relationship so public, and then they break up, and then it's like, what if it goes back? Well, it looks like we might get more insight into Billie's personal life. No promises that it'll be about her love life, but you know, something more about what goes on in her life with her documentary, which drops February 2021. We don't have an exact date in February, but hey, it's a short month, so that's good. We do know it'll be available on Apple TV+, and it also will be premiering in theaters.
Theaters!
If theaters are open.
But I think that's so epic, so iconic. Of course, Billie Eilish is getting a documentary in the movie theater.
Of course, as she deserves it.
As she deserves it. So are you guys excited to see Billie Eilish's documentary? I know we are. I mean, honestly, how can you not be? But let us know your thoughts. I'm Jana Rosenberg.
I'm Gabi Conti, and follow us at Hollywire for your 24/7 celebrity news.